all college students are asked to meet in the fellowship hall immediately following this morning service. Prepare yourselves for Fourth Sunday Night Fire with family and friends to be held tonight at 6 p.m. Get ready for men leading in family prayer, a testimony of victory, great family singing, plus a powerful message to strengthen the ties of families and friends with God. From our very own pastor, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., connect with your family and friends and meet us tonight at Fourth Sunday Night Fire. We encourage everyone to join us for Tuesday night service to be held October 29th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will be Elder Harry Burwell and Deaconess Missionary Siobhan Watkins. If you are in search of a place to work in the ministry and have a heart for people, please consider joining us for the next Abortion Awareness Outreach effort to be held Saturday, November 2nd. We will share life-changing information with our community concerning Jesus Christ, the blessings of having children, and the devastating effects of abortion on our community. Vans will depart the Food Lion parking lot across the street from the Women's Choice Clinic in Raleigh at 12:30 p.m. and return at 2:30 p.m. Be sure to save the date for our annual Christmas Gala, The Joy of Christmas, Jesus Christ, the Hope of the World, to be held Sunday, December 1st at 6 p.m. here at the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ.
Something's going on in the Upper Room.